Whiskey River, take my mind. Whiskey River, don't run dry. You're all I got, take care of me. Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let her memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run dry. Whiskey River, bathing my memory, mind, and the witness of its soul. Feeling the amber current flowing from my mind, and warm and empty heart you left so cold. Whiskey River, take my mind. Whiskey River, don't run dry. You're all I got, take care of me. Whiskey River, bathing my memory, mind, in the witness of its soul. Feeling the amber current flowing from my mind, and the warm and empty heart you left so cold. Whiskey River, take my mind. Don't let her memory torture me. Whiskey River, take my mind. But don't let her memory torture me. Whiskey River, don't run dry. You're all I got, take care of me. Yeah. feet of cornbread. Stay all night, stay a little longer, dance all night, dance a little longer. Pull off your coat, throw it in the corner. Don't see why, don't stay a little longer. Let's break it. Stay a little longer, dance all night, dance a little longer. Pull off your coat, throw it in a corner. Don't see why, don't stay a little longer. Don't see why you don't stay a little longer. Some buddies of mine, say hello to Kenny Grimes here on guitar. Back here on drums, way up there high on the riser, little Larry Robertson. Good to see you, Larry. I'm here on bass, Mr. Jerry White Shoes Burns wearing his black cowboy boots. We're glad to be here. My goodness, we're honored to be here. Thank you, ValMark Chevrolet. Thank you, Dale Martin, for considering us again. Those of you, how many were here last year? We did Johnny Cash tonight. Tonight we're going to be doing some Willie Nelson songs. This next medley here, this is some of his early stuff, kind of in the 1960s. He was kind of just getting a little success at songwriting. So in this first medley here, we got Billy Walker had a hit, Patsy Cline, and we're going to cover Ray Price. Ray Price. I was thinking of another guy. You know what I'm talking about later. There'll be another Ray coming along, but for now, you know, we're going to cover Well, hello there. My, it's been a long, long time. I guess that I'm doing fine. It's been so long now. You know, it seems how it was only yesterday. How time slips away. Well, how's your new love? I hope he's doing fine. I never know. Just remember what I tell you. That in time you're gonna pay. And it's surprising how time just slips away. And I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy. Crazy for feeling so blue. I knew as long as you want me. Then someday you leave me for somebody. And I'm crazy for loving you. When the evening sun goes down, you're gonna find me hanging around. The nightlife ain't no good life. Listen to what the blues are saying. Thank you so much. You guys are a wonderful audience. We're going to do as many of these songs as we can and as little talking as we can, but I got to say a few things. I want to mention that in this next song, Mr. Record Man, Willie Nelson is sort of talking about his early experience as a radio disc jockey. And some of you may know who Aaron Allen is. The name Aaron Allen may ring a bell. Aaron got Willie his first disc jockey job, so as well as Johnny Bush. Aaron did that, and anybody know Aaron? Is he still on planet Earth? Still, he'd be 86 now if he is. All right, anyway. Tip of the hat to the record man. There's been many of them out there, so Willie wrote this song, and we're doing this and also in a sort of a medley format. Mr. Record Man and Hello Walls by Farron Young. And also one that, funny enough, Don Meredith probably helped make it famous more than anyone. So we'll give you this one here. Anyway, one way or the other, I'm gonna send this one out to AA, or AA, working over there at radio station Kimbock. Mr. Record Man, I'm looking for a song I heard today. There was someone blue singing about someone who went away. As I listened to his lonely song, I wondered, could it be? Could there somewhere be another lonely man like me? I was driving down the highway with the radio turned on. The man that I heard singing sounded blue and all alone. Just like me, his heart was yearning for a love that used to be. It's a lonely song about a lonely man like me. There was something about a love that didn't treat him right. He'd wake from troubled sleep and cry her name at night. Mr. Record Man, get this record for me, won't you please? It's a lonely song about a lonely man like me. For you today, don't you miss her? Since she up and walked away, I'll bet you dread to spend another lonely night with me. In lonely walls, I'll keep you company. Hello, window. See that you're still here. Aren't you lonely? Since our darling disappeared. Well, look here. Is that a teardrop in the corner of your pain? Now don't you try to tell me that it's rain. She went away and left us all alone the way she planned. I guess we'll have to learn to get along without her if we can. Hello, ceiling. I'm gonna stare at you a while. You know I can't sleep. So won't you bear with me a while? We gotta all stick together, I'll lose my mind. I got a feeling she'll be gone a long, long time. Turn out the lights, the party's over. They say that all good things must end. Let's call it a night. Same old thing again. What a crazy crazy party I never saw. So many people laugh and dance. Look at you while you're having fun. Look at me, I'm almost crying. That won't keep our love from dying. Misery calls for me, the party's over. Turn out the lights, the party's over. They say that all good things must end. Let's call it a night. The same old thing again. Once I had a love undying, I couldn't keep it, I wasn't trying. Life for me was just one party, then another. I broke her heart so many times. Had to have my party wine. Then one night she said, sweetheart, the party's over. Turn out the lights, the party's over. They say that all good things must end. Let's call it a night. The same old thing again. Yes, tomorrow starts the same old thing again.
About the year 1970, see, Willie had this brand new record deal, and they were thinking, all right, you're right. Great songs. Let's see if the people are gonna like it. Well, the first cool thing he did was move back to Texas, you know? When he came back to Austin, he noticed things had changed a little since the last time he'd been hanging around. Had a little different smell in the air, you know? Then he grew his hair out long. By that time, he'd done wore a hole in his guitar old trigger. Adding this song here in about 1970-something. Shotgun Willie sits around in his underwear, biting on a bullet and pulling out all his hair. Shotgun Willie got all his family there. And when he can't make a record, he ain't got nothing to say. I said, you can't make a record if you ain't got nothing to say. You can't play music if you don't know nothing to play. I said, Shotgun Willie sits around in his underwear, riding on a bullet, pulling out all of his hair. Shotgun Willie got all his family there. Now John T. Ford was working for the Ku Klux Klan. At 6'5", John T. was a hell of a man. He made a lot of money selling sheets on the family plan. His Shotgun Willie sits around in his underwear, fighting on a bullet, pulling out all of his hair. Shotgun Willie got all his family there. Shotgun Willie got all his family there. I said, Shotgun Willie got all his family.
you. Good night, everybody.
Oh, no, I was just getting started here because I just got to interject this from a personal note. This is, I'd reached the age of 15 by 1975, and my dad brought home this record, Redheaded Stranger. And I'd been playing the guitar for about a year, you know, and I'd learned some chords, D, G, and A. And this record, I started listening to it, and I thought, hey, I know these chords. So this record here sort of got me into playing music and singing and making the connection from Mel Bay all the way up to the stuff I wanted to play. So here's one called Blue Eyes Crying in the Rain.
Was the horse that his little lost darling had ridden when
was his wife. And don't cross him, don't boss him, he's wild in his sorrow. He's riding and hiding his pain. Don't fight him, don't spite him, just wait till tomorrow. Maybe he'll ride on again. Well, the yellow-haired lady came down to the tavern, looked up the stranger there. He bought her a drink, and he gave her some money. He just didn't seem to care. She followed him out as he saddled his stallion and laughed as she grabbed at the bait. He shot her so quick, they had no time to warn her. She never heard anyone say, don't cross him, don't boss him, he's wild in his sorrow. He's riding and hiding his pain. Don't spite him, don't spite him, just wait till tomorrow. Maybe he'll ride on again. Well, the yellow-haired lady was buried at sunset. The stranger went free, of course. Oh, you can't hang a man for killing a woman who's trying to steal his horse. This is the tale of the red-headed stranger. And if he should pass your way, stay out of the path of the raging black stallion. Don't lay a hand on the bay. And don't cross him, don't boss him, he's wild in his sorrow. He's riding, hiding his pain. Don't fight him, don't spite him, just wait till tomorrow. Maybe he'll ride on again. Every time a preacher in the year of 01, just when you think it's all over, it's only begun. Thank you. takes our order, reassuring us flight 50 is the way to fly. Flight attendant takes our order, coffee, tea, or something stronger to start the day. Here's a Bloody Mary morning, but I'm leaving maybe somewhere in L.A.
He brought this record home, okay, after Redheaded Stranger, I was probably 15, when I was about 18, 17 or 18, Stardust came out, and he brought that home to me, and I was, what happened to Redheaded Stranger, man? He's doing all these torch songs, you know, so, but actually, time has gone by, and I realized, you know what, that's a cool record, and it's sold over 5 million copies to date, so I guess that proves people like that stuff. One called Georgia on My Mind. Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Georgia, Georgia, a song of you comes as sweet and clear as moonlight through the pine. Oh, I can see it now over New Braunfels tonight. Yeah. Other arms reach out to me. Other eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams, I see the road leads back to you. Georgia, no peace, no peace I find. Just that old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind. Waller wrote also on that Stardust album. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear the bitter pat? And that happy sound is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk
in the shade with both blues on parade. Now I'm not afraid. This old rover crossed over. If I ever have a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. With gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. Oh. Of my high-riding heroes, I
burned up my childhood days. I learned all the rules of a modern day drifter. Don't you hold on to nothing too long. Just take what you need from the ladies, then leave them with the words of a sad country song. My heroes have always been cowboys, and they still are, it seems. Sadly in search of one step in back of themselves and their slow-moving dream.
Morning. Little warm puppies.
make you think he's right. So mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
Jennings, of course, as well as this song here.
Let's go to Luke and Bob, Texas. This successful life we're living's got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Hank Williams paint songs and Newberry's train songs and blue eyes crying in the rain. Out in Luke and Bob, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain. So better sell your diamond rings, buy some boots and faded jeans and go away. This coat and tie is choking me. In your high society, you cry all day. We've been so busy keeping up with the Joneses, four car garage, and we're still building on. Maybe it's time we got back to the basics of love. Sing it with me. Let's go to Luke and Bob, Texas, with Willie and Wade. Successful life we're living, you got us feuding like the Hatfields and McCoys. Between Hank Williams faint songs and Newberry's train songs and blue eyes crying in the rain. Out in Luke and Bob, Texas, ain't nobody feeling no pain. Out in Luke and Bob, Texas, there ain't nobody feeling no pain. She's living today. Willie, but she never complains of the bad time or the bad things he's done. She just talks about the good times they've had, all the good times to come. Time.
she can. Yes, she's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. She's a good-hearted woman in love with a good-timing man. Yes, she loves him in spite of his ways, and she won't understand.
Are you having a good time so far?
If you had not have fallen, I would not have found you. Angel flying too close to the ground. Up your broken wings and hung around a while, trying to keep your spirits up and your fever down. I knew someday you would fly away.
Sword. line. Many a young maid lost her baubles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. Bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive. I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide. With the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn to Mexico. I went aloft and furled a mainsail in a blow. And when the yard broke off, they said that I got killed. But I am living still. I was a dam builder, crossed a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound. But I am still around. I'll always be around and around and around and around and around and around and around. Fly a starship across the universe divide. And when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again. Or I may simply be a saint. Whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. If they take me back to Texas, they won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. That lay smoking in his hand. Said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. She knew the gun was empty. She knew she could not win. But her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. They were praying for the lovers
12 weeks at the number one spot, and it was maybe Ray Charles's biggest radio success ever. I'm just a Googleologist. I'll give you just kind of hints at it. If you want to really know what went on, Google it. Yeah. So, yeah, that's a great song. And he also did a duet with Merle Haggard that we'd like to touch on right now. This one's called, and also an interesting note, if you didn't know, Towns Van Zandt wrote the song. Big success as a songwriter for him there, and one called Poncho and Lefty.
Thank you.
only did what he had to do. Now he's growing old.
Thank you.
Braunfels Theater.
Beautiful in Braunfels, Texas. You know, Willie and his sister Bobby, who plays piano in his band, they were raised by their grandmother. They called her Mama Nelson. Mama Nelson insisted they go to church every Sunday. For some reason, she didn't tag along with them, but she sent them down there. Probably got rid of the kids for a few hours, but that was where Bobby and Willie, you know, they got introduced to music right there, started learning some gospel songs, of course, and so we're going to do a couple here that are some of the favorites they learned along the way. I saw the light and I'll fly away.
Happy, no sorrow inside. thanks again, once again, Dale and all the people at ValMark Chevrolet and all the sponsors and all you folks for coming out. I want to send a special shout out to my winter Texan friends from Canada and places like that. I know it was a little windy today, but it was nice and warm. Yeah. So we do have two more for you. Thanks for hollering and stomping your feet until we're just, okay, all right, we'll go out and do a couple more. So. Just a footnote on this one. It was a song written by Steve Goodman, who also wrote the perfect country song. And Arlo Guthrie did a version. John Denver did one. Willie did one. This is called The City of New Orleans. Riding on the city of New Orleans, Illinois Central, Monday morning rail. 15 cars, 15 restless riders, 3 conductors and 25 sacks of mail. All out on southbound Odyssey, the train pulled out of Kankakee. Rolled along past houses, farms, and fields. Passing trains that have no name, and freight yards full of old black men, and the graveyards of the rusted automobile. Underneath the floor, the sons of Pullman porters and the sons of engineers ride their father's magic carpet made of steel. Fathers with their babes asleep, rocking to the gentle beat and the rhythm of the rails is all they feel. Halfway home and we'll be there by morning. Through the Mississippi darkness, rolling down to the sea. And all the towns and people seem to fade into a bad dream. The steel rail still ain't heard the news. Sing this song again. The passengers will please refrain. This train has got the disappearing railroad blues. Good night in America. How are you? I said, don't you know me? I'm your native son. I'm the with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again.